Vice Ganda, pag-usapan natin. But let's put it this way, lessons learned. Dahil alam na natin at napag-usapan na, alam natin nag-usap kayo, nagkabati. When you look back, what did you learn from that experience?
Ako, I think, may kwenta lang ako. I have twins kasi.
Yes.
Tapos napanood nila sa TV si Vice Ganda. Tapos hirit yung isa kong twin. Sabi niya, you know,
Twins are what?
Four.
Yeah,
sabi
four
niya,
years old.
I don't like Vice Ganda. Tapos sabi ko, why? Because she's not nice to you, mommy. Aww. So parang na-touch ako kasi siguro kung hindi nangyari yung ganyang
yung incident.
Parang hindi ko ma-realize how my kids, my family really loves me.
Okay.
Diba?
That's coming from a child.
And that's a nice way of looking at it.
It's coming from a child.
How do you...
Ako naman, naiintindihan ko din yung sitwasyon ni Vice Ganda during that time. And I have to respect his opinion.
Because he's a voter.
Yeah, he's a
and
voter.
And he's a commentarist.
He's
yes.
entitled to that. And I cannot convince everybody to like me
that's
or vote for me.